57-year-old David Okot was convicted on his own plea of guilty.
He was found in possession of 6 ostrich eggs, but without a use right. The convict pleaded guilty and thereby serving resources of the state court that would be involved in his trial, full trial.
The head of Standards, Utilities and Wildlife Court, Gladys Kamasanyo, sentenced him to pay a fine of 5 million shillings in default to serve a 3-year imprisonment term.
The convict is sentenced to a fine of 5 million Uganda shillings only, in default of which he will serve an imprisonment term of 3 years. You have a right of appeal against the conviction and the sentence itself.
While sentencing him, the chief magistrate noted that the 57-year-old soldier behaved in an unbecoming manner and needed a punishment to help him reform and deter other would-be offenders.
The country expects better from you because you know. He therefore deserves a punishment that will help him reform and one that will also deter other offenders.
Kamasanyo also emphasized that wildlife species are at the verge of being extinct and need to be seriously protected. Prosecution states that David Okot, a resident of Ogoria Village in Amuria District, on March 10, 2023 at Petun Garden, Katakwi Town Council in Katakwi District, was found in possession of 6 ostrich eggs without wildlife use right. Still in court, charges of assault have been preferred against 8 activists who were arrested in downtown Kampala for protesting the delayed prosecution of ministers and MPs implicated in the Karamoja iron sheet scandal.
Have been charged with assault on a police officer while on lawful duty. That is an offense which is bailable by law, and under our constitution, every accused person has a right to apply for bail.
The charge of assault is in connection with a physical confrontation between the protesters who belong to Torture Survivors Movement of Uganda and a police officer, Assistant Superintendent of Police, Flavia Msmenta. The group was this afternoon arraigned before Buganda Road Grade 1 Magistrate Asman Muhumuza, who remanded them till 12th April.
However, this time around, it's been shocking that we've not even been given an opportunity to apply for bail and present our sureties.
The suspects are Moses Bukenya, 26 years, Nelson Diasime, 25 years, Sanyu Najuma, 28 years, Sharif Kawoya, 32 years, Augustine Batanda, 50 years, Nayebale Gilbert, 30 years, Segawa Shafia, 26 years, and Teddy Semakula, 38 years. They all pleaded innocent to the charge of assault. Through their lawyers, they applied for bail on grounds that they were brutally arrested and many of them obtained serious bodily injuries that needed medical attention.
As you look at the accused persons, most of them are frail. They have been tortured while in police custody, and the magistrate has given orders for prisons to treat them and also allow them to access their private doctors in the event they need to.
However, the presiding magistrate said he would hear the bail application on the 12th of April when the matter comes up for mention.
So I have directed prisons to ensure that those five are able to access medical treatment.
Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.